We want to solve this. We're going to start off by taking the square root of both sides. We're going to get 2y plus 3 is equal to plus or minus 3. Then subtract 3, subtract 3. We're going to get 2y is equal to plus or minus 3 minus 3 all divided by 2. So y is going to be equal to one of these is going to be negative 3 minus 3 divided by 2, and 3 minus 3 divided by 2, which is 0. So this ends up being negative 6 divided by 2 and 0 divided by 2. So y is equal to negative 3 and 0. Just make sure. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Cool.